In 63 countries around the world, dozens of lottery machines spin hundreds of lottery balls. It takes seconds for the losers to realize they've lost. But for the winners, it is an event which will undoubtedly change their lives forever.
Has the news reached Philly Moore?
Nobody knows, but the winner.
Ned Devine.
Is there a greater twist of fate? Winning, and the next minute die from the shock of it.
Hello, National Lotto.
Now, I wanted to talk to someone about a claim that I've been making.
If the Lotto man comes to the village, you say that Ned Devine is alive and well. And you point your finger to Michael O'Sullivan. Ned wants us to share the winnings.
Do you think you can outsmart the man from the city?
Would you happen to know a Ned Devine?
I do.
Well, I can take you to Ned Devine's house if you want.
A right turn coming up here.
Will you drive a little slower, mister?
Are you on trouble with the directions?
I am. You're going too fast, yes.
Yes?
Michael's in with the man from the Lotto.
He's never told a lie in his life.
Well, he's making up for it now, so.
Big win, is it?
6 million.
Yoo-hoo!
894,620 pounds. How does that make you feel?
Fox Searchlight Pictures presents.
I'll just have to come back to the village and make some inquiries. I'd like to make sure that you are Ned Devine.
A comedy that will make you feel like a winner.
To Ned Devine.
To Ned.
Waking Ned Devine. This fall, odds are you'll get lucky.